And now, Gator fans, your attention, please. At this time, we ask that you please join us as we honor an outstanding group of Gators here on Senior Night. First, we thank and recognize Florida basketball managers Ryan McCluskey and Ben Gonzalez for their countless hours they have dedicated to our program. Thank you, Ryan and Ben. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we recognize a senior class who have each traveled a unique path leading them here today. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2017-18 Florida basketball senior class.
He's had a good attitude.
Just be a better teammate. I'll help my team win ball games.
Egbunu slams it home.
He's getting his heart and his toughness into the game.
St. Laurent mashup.
You know, he's got tremendous strength, size, quick feet.
Pull up with a bro doing street sweep.
Pammed up for John Egbunu.
Played really hard.
John Egbunu has just set a Gators single season record.
Count that back on the floor. Stack it up till you get most. Stack it up till you get most.
Ladies and gentlemen, joined today by his family, he ranks seventh in Florida history in career dunks, has seven double-doubles as a Gator, and 816 career points. From Fauci, Nigeria, number 15, John Egbunu.
What a luxury, you know, to have a guy that that plays with that amount of poise and maturity from day one. Glad he's a Gator, and hopefully he continues to play well.
I told Coach when I came here, you know, I'll do whatever it takes for us to win.
We the one they talking about. We the one. We the one. We the one they talking about.
And that chemistry with your team, then that's the thing that's actually probably been the easiest for me, just because the guys here, they're just so great and make the transition so easy for me.
Hashtag man down. Yeah, you popping, but be quiet when the gang round.
Egor, three more.
Egor,
I've been
counting Koulechov.
Plays really hard, plays with a tremendous motor.
Koulechov, again for three.
Trying to do the best I can. You know, I'm going to give my all to the team to the end of this year. And, you know, I hope that we'll be happy with the results.
Joined today by Coach Adam Ross and Christian Pino, a graduate transfer who made his way into the UF record books in his debut, scoring 34 points. He has a career total of 1,684 points and went seven consecutive games this season with 8-plus rebounds. From Volgograd, Russia, number 4, Egor Koulechov.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh. Yeah.
He's grown up a lot. Very good leader by example.
We need him to lead these guys. He's important, as important to this team as anybody else on this roster.
Yeah. 9-on-1, Shelby Drive, look alive, look alive.
Chiozza showing some muscle.
Cheese for three.
He's the one guy that defends at a high level every single day.
Stolen by Chiozza.
Top to the races.
And he makes us go offensively. He's got an ability to get in the paint.
Driving down the paint, going all the way in, and he scores the layup.
I can't say enough about Chris Chiozza. I'm really glad he's my point guard.
Chiozza.
today by his mother, Christine, his father, Chris, his grandmother, Mary, grandfather, Francis, and his sister and her family and his cousins. He has led the SEC for back-to-back seasons in assist-to-turnover ratio. The court general, who is tied as the UF all-time assist leader and currently ranks fourth in steals. Ladies and gentlemen, from Memphis, Tennessee, number 11, Chris Chiozza. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please, one more big Gator round of applause for the 2017-2018 Florida basketball senior class.